Imagine you have 12 strands of DNA, and that these activate and connect to your 12 chakras, which are energy doorways through which you access your spiritual heritage. Herein lies a key. Your challenge is to know yourself through your imagination, accessing your inner networks and bulletin boards of reality, which are invisible to your naked eye.
Thank you. yourself, your body.
I'm not afraid.
Bye. With acid and the way it enhances your emotions, it sort of amplifies them.
stars. creation is the universe. Creation is everything that we can see, and probably a whole lot that we can't. And the spiritual laws, the law of nature, do not challenge the laws of nature.
Thank you. just a dream.
Thank you.
the modern man wasn't born with shoes as well. So I'm, yeah, like some people say, I'm the first and the last.
Races, one world, united. We dance for peace and the healing of our planet Earth. Peace for all nations, peace for our communities, and peace within ourselves. As we join all dance floors across the world, let us connect heart to heart. Through our diversity, we recognize unity. Through our compassion, we recognize peace. Our love is the power to transform our world. Let us send it out now.